What's good, YouTube? It's Major Mike, and I am back with another video, you feel me? But hey, before we get into this video, I just want to say, add my PSN down below if y'all want to play GTA, kill niggas with me, be in my videos, talk shit, chill, you hear me? So yeah, my PSN is down below if y'all want to be in some of my videos, kill people with me, you feel me? Just chill and live it up in GTA. It's good. You feel me? All y'all got to do is add my PSN, which will be down below. You feel me? But, yeah. Requirements you will need for this video is an MOC, a Faggio, and make sure the Faggio is in the MOC. Now, what you want to do is get in your duplicated car, because as you can see, dumbass nigga, this is a duplication glitch. What you want to do is, you feel me, get in. I'm doing a Nightmare Izzy, but y'all can do whatever y'all want. What I'm finna do is bust at you. And basically, you want to enter the car wash, okay? But when you enter the car wash, you want to, when you see that it says car wash, when the angle of the view just shows the car wash, you want to enter creator. So basically, like this. Boom, it says car wash. What I'm finna do is enter creator. Once you're in creator, what you wanna do is hover over exit to GTA 5. Story mode. You wanna hover over story mode, my stupid ass boy. Nah, I'm just playing. But yeah, hover over story mode for like 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3. It's been 5 seconds. Now go to online. Go to play GTA Online, go to invite only session, and spam X. Once you're at invite only session, once you're at this screen right here, spam X. Okay, once you load in, you should be in the glitched session. Once you're in a glitched session, what you wanna do is go to services, go to mobile operations center, and call for your mobile operations center. While you're calling for your mobile operations center, what you need to do, you do for love. You tried everything and you won't give up. No, I'm just playing. Once you call for your mobile operations center, make sure you have your Faggio inside of it. Now, what you want to do is go where your mobile operations center, my mobile operations center is right here. Go straight up in that motherfucker. Press X, because your Faggio should be in there, so press X. Okay, when you load in, you should load in like this. Wait here for like 10 seconds. I'm gonna just wait here for 5, my nigga. Kill yourself. And what you wanna do is kill yourself. Yes, I said kill yourself, my boy. Kill yourself. Alright, so once you kill yourself, go all the way back to the bus, or whatever the fuck you wanna call it. Okay, once you get in it, you want to park it like how I'm finna park it right here. All right, I'm gonna just park it like this. All right, once you see the blue light, get out the car and get in your duplicated vehicle, the vehicle that you want to duplicate. Once you see the blue circle, once you park your car like how I just parked mine, you're going to see a blue circle. What you want to do is, drive up in there, press right on the D-pad, and now once you press right on the D-pad, you should spawn back out of the MOC, and that's how you know this glitch has worked. Okay, if you spawn outside of the MOC like this, it works. Now you are in a Nightmare Izzy, and it's a Nightmare Izzy in there. I can show y'all right now by going to internet this, and I'm go to there. As you can see, it's a Nightmare Izzy inside of the MOC instead of the Faggio. That's how you know this glitch has worked. I'm gonna just join lobbies and kill people. Oh, you tried to get ghost on the nigga. Lay your bitch ass down. You fucking suck, nigga. This nigga tried to get ghost to body me, imagine. I don't even understand what your dumb ass saying, my nigga. Speak English. The fuck?
Hey, shut the fuck up, man.
You shut the fuck up, bitch. Fire, fire, body your dumb ass, nigga. And shut the fuck up, nigga. Oh my god, this nigga's fucking is off the radar. Lay down, bitch. Shut up, don't even. Miss Macy, shut your bitch ass up. Bitch ass up, Miss Macy, unless you wanna come see me, bitch. Fuck you. Trying to get in a jet on me. You fucking suck. Bitch, that's why I'm not even on the radar, bitch. Now, lay your bitch ass down. I ain't even killed. Oh, I did kill.
Ain't off the radar. Ain't off the radar.
Shut up, nigga. You suck, nigga. Come kill me.
You're just mad that you're trash.